Ladies and gentlemen, now it is time to differ.